Glenn showed me the book by a sculptor named Stanislav Zukolsky. Extremely strong artwork. 19th century sculptors that were so famous and so heralded, Rodin and stuff, I don't think they could have held a fucking candle to him. They couldn't have held a testicle to that guy, you know, it's just remarkable.
He tortures the body. It's just incredible how he can push and pull, but it still makes sense, and it conveys the emotion he wants to convey.
Art cannot be proper. Art must be exaggerated.
Zukolsky was the Michelangelo of the 20th century.
I remember him looking at my painting, and he said to me, you know, this is worthless. It's not saying something, you need to say something.
Concept make you a great artist. Always remember that you have something to tell and you make a masterpiece.
Zukolsky niestety był twórcą bardzo przypominającym Leonarda da Vinci. Po prostu nie dało się go naśladować. Że uczniowie próbowali go naśladować z lepszym lub gorszym skutkiem. Bo z tego nie mogło nic wyjść. To trzeba było mieć taką wyobraźnię jak Zukolsky.
Pointed at the paintings on the walls and said, I see you have excremental daubs by Picasso and Matisse hanging on your walls.
I call him Picasso. In America, the supreme civilization that walks on the moon, that tickles Mars.
But we have no culture.
People direct our interests from our heart, from our love, from our passion. People get less and less intelligent so that the predator can conquer us.
We are being destroyed from within.